This is a slide. This is what we've used for 150 years or so. We look at it with microscopes that also haven't changed, and the making of a glass slide can be impossible in regions that have no histology laboratories. This whole process takes hours and hours. It's actually not cheap, it's not efficient. Without a slide, you don't have a diagnosis, and without a diagnosis, you don't have treatment. MUSE is really a step in the evolution of microscopy. It has the great potential of speeding up diagnosis, point-of-care diagnostics. MUSE microscopes, which can be deployed in low-resource settings, can give almost instant diagnoses to people who really have no access to the kind of diagnostics that are enabled by making slides and imaging them on microscopes. I was very fortunate when I came to UC Davis. My co-developer, Stavros Dimos, who was an old friend, came up to me and said, "I want to show you something." He had a tunable laser, and as he changed the wavelength from the visible range down into the ultraviolet range, we could simply look at fresh tissue with ultraviolet light, and everything suddenly snapped into focus. With MUSE, you get a good sense of surface profile. That means you can see things that are still connected, so nerves stay intact, blood vessels as blood vessels. It really hits all the right notes in terms of simplicity and cost, in user-friendliness, and in global application, and honestly, I'm thrilled to be part of this process.